We have misunderstood the whole purpose of this life. We have misunderstood the whole purpose of what Allah has granted us in the world. Every advantage Allah has given us in the world is our currency with which we buy everlasting life. If you are knowledgeable, your knowledge is your currency and your weapon. Buy everlasting life. If you are wealthy, your wealth is your currency and your weapon. Buy everlasting life. If you are physically strong, that is your currency and your weapon. Buy everlasting life. All that we crave for in the world is bound to expire. Ironically, the expiry date is not known. The moment I die, as far as I'm concerned, my bank account has expired, along with my business and everything else. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu anfiqu mimma razaqnakum min qabli an ya'tiya yawmun la bay'un fihi wa la khullatun wa la shafa'a. O ye who believe, spend of that which we have provided for you before a day comes when there will be no trade, nor friendship, nor intercession. We all seem to have a great appetite for wealth. But the question is, are we sure we shall live long enough to finish what we already have? Only Allah knows.